booked in. I've been looking over all the notes for your look. You're focusing on your eyebrows, right? Don't you worry. Let's get stuck in. So, first thing first, we're going to put a good base. A good base on your skin. We do this just to even out your skin texture. Just so that when we're putting the foundation all over your skin, sponge. Dump it. Dump, 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 like that. school. Some eyeshadows. I'm gonna use a few eyeshadows. I think I'm going to mix just a couple of colors. Yeah. It's giving you the perfect look. Because again, I know you said you like natural. So I think we're going to go with a little bit. This one. Yeah. Maybe a little bit of here. And we could put a little bit of this one just in the corners. Yeah. your eyebrows. And I know we saved them to last, which is not the usual procedure. We would have normally done that a lot closer to the beginning, but I know it's your main focus. So what I want to do is just lean you back a little bit so the rest of your facial makeup is safe. And focus on the eyebrows for just a moment, okay? Great. Absolutely. Come back to me whenever you need your